What up, YouTube? I like the support y'all been showing me lately, and I like the views, how I've been going up, how my subscribers going up. So once I hit 100 subs, I'm going to drop a challenge. Y'all, in the comments below, drop a challenge idea for me, and I'm going to do it once I get to 100 subs. So give me to 100 subs, y'all. Road to 1K. All right, y'all.
I just bought a new hammer, so I'm staying on Saturday. Got a track on the package. It said it's a mile away. 5 pounds in the box, fuck busting it down. I need it all gone in the day. This package, it came over weight. It's extra for me. Stack it and stay out the way. And I pray that this glizzy don't jam up. I don't got time, my life too important to play. I'm trying to stay positive with it. But it's so hard when these guns surrounding me. They telling me jelly to stay. You know that these fuck niggas say. But money flowing, I think I'ma stay. I keep 2 poles with me, the city ain't safe. I got the bag on me just like I'm sounding. This 30 clip with me banana. I don't have problems, my issues they handle. Niggas save me cause I never was stounder. Hit the trap way up, the peas on the counter. Serving all day when the night come, I counter. My niggas up, know that I just can't stand us. We gon' win like we play football for Bama. I stacked this shit up from the ground up. It started my own organization to get to this money, so I'm the founder. I gotta stay focused, I had to start dumping the monsters and leaning the founder. Can't wait till the days when I'm done with this street shit. I need a chauffeur and a founder. A lot of these niggas be acting, they making me laugh just like I don't sound. But I'm posted on the block, I'm trapping, I'm catching plays by the streets. AR pistol in the Glock, I'm never naked. You know I keep, man, don't try to play me, I'ma keep a fan. And this a glizzy, not a cheap nine. And it's 30 clip poking out under my shirt. I know you peep down. That's for you to know, that's all of my AR, but I hate to show it. Can't bring it out till I'm ready to blow it. I keep 2 poles because I started pulling. I got this pack for the cheap, had a stash in the back of a Jeep. Strapped next to the seat, man, now leave a nigga deceased. If you think about fucking with me, I just bought a new hammer. So I'm staying on Saturday. Got a track on the package. It said it's a mile away. 5 pounds in the box, fuck busting it down. I need it all gone in the day. This package, it came overweight. It's extra for me. Stack it and stay out the way. And I'm pretty, this glizzy don't jam up. I don't got time, my life too important to play. I'm trying to stay positive with it. But it's so hard when these guns surrounding me. They telling me jelly to stay. You know that these fuck niggas say. But money flowing, I think I'ma stay. I keep 2 poles with me, the city ain't safe. It really ain't safe.